Mike is second place at the autocross yesterday.